Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Stevie K and this is Sari.
Hi guys.
Anyway guys, we're watching a video song, it says here. It says Pogaru, Karabuu. It's got in there Dhruva Sarja, Rashmika Mandanna, Nanda Kishore and Chandan Shetty. I'm just going to watch it and see what it's like. Where is it? Oh yeah, it's here.
Is it kind of a song?
Looks like some of the people I know.
What's going on? I just don't.
She can't
get away from
it now.
Yeah. Wow.
I don't know what to take from it. Like, not that he's dancing anything. I'm just like trying to.
Oh my god, what is this?
There's like a lot of ginger. Even from the dancers, a lot of aggression, isn't there?
Is there expression on his face?
Bloody hell, man's got massive arms. But she seems scared of him. And but yeah, she's around him all the time, all around. He's very aggressive, but to the women as well.
What the hell? Oh god, I'm gonna have a good wash after that. Okay, this guy looks cool. I absolutely love his hair. Like all of them have got long hair. It's like this. It's like better than the woman's hair, don't you think? So fuller, thicker, suits them all.
Yeah, no.
And him especially. Like it just seemed like at the starting, every one of them had like a whole load of hair. What the hell? So like Z hair moving about. But
So his name is Dhruva Sarja. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, one thing is, it doesn't make, obviously, for us to, it doesn't make it easy because we understand Hindi, Punjabi and Urdu, but there's no subtitles. But then again, there wasn't subtitles in some of the songs that we normally hear, like, you know, if it was Allu Arjun or even like, you know, in KGF, that we, there were some songs that didn't, you know, that weren't Hindi, but you can go with them. I don't know how to take it because certainly when I've seen Yash in KGF, okay, I don't know this person. I didn't know who Yash was until then. But since I saw Yash in KGF, he, to me, was so likeable.
Yeah.
And he looked like a guy who was just cool, quiet, calm. And, you know, and that character in that movie, you know, when she was like going, if you touch me in front of all these people, you know, you can, I'm yours.
Mm.
And he was like, I don't need to touch you to show that I'm a man. And I thought, wow, you know, that kind of guy, that, I don't need to do that. Whereas this guy was like more or less like scaring the crap out of the woman, and he was like, you know, touching her, doing this, pushing her around. I was like going, whoa.
Total opposite.
Total opposite. I was like going,
maybe she likes her.
Yeah, maybe she does. Maybe she does. She keeps on coming back.
Yeah, she keeps on coming back.
But her face expression, yeah. I mean, I understand if it was, I mean, once you learn the context of the movie, you might learn something totally else, you know. But the thing is, he was, the way he was showing his thing was, it wasn't even to do with her. Like, he was slapping other people, he's smashing bottles on his own arm. I was like going, you know, like, as in, if I would understand any female going, doesn't matter if he's a hero or whatever, or if he's like, you know, I mean, for all I know, is he's probably going to be some undercover cop who's come there as some rowdy guy. And he has to show everyone that I'm a bad guy, but truthfully, he's there for a bigger mission or something. I don't know, like I said. But so the context of it can change all that, and you go, oh, now I get it. You know what I mean?
Remember, it's just a song.
It's only a song, but from the song, it's the song that we're reacting to. And like I said, we can only go by what we see, and we couldn't go by what we hear. The song in itself, it wasn't something, you know, like, once again. Well, you liked it. I mean, like, for me, it was, you know, like, sometimes I've seen, like, I've heard, like, say, in another film, you know, I know you shouldn't compare with things, but, like, there was that Mind Block song that stuck in my head.
Yeah.
Then you got, like, a little Argentinian City Mark. Or there was that song, is it Dira Dira in KGF and stuff. There's certain songs that, you know, when you listen to them, you're going, oh, my God, regardless of if you understand them or not, you either go, I want to hear that again, or that was nice.
Mm.
This one reminded me something of, say, Akshay Kumar in Rowdy Rotor. You know what I mean? Like, you know, they're all dancing with Prabhu Deva, and, you know, Prabhu Deva dancing kind of thing.
Yeah.
Or how Salman Khan would have done it in the Dabang 3 kind of thing. You know, that kind of vibe I was getting from it. And, but like I said, I mean, that looks big and massive. I think what didn't help was, fine if he was after her and he liked it and all that, she was around all the time, so it was like mixed story. She was always around, different clothes, always there, but she looked frightened, and that's where I was lost. I can understand that he was just there and she's always like, get away, you know what, I'm not interested. And but she didn't look like an arrogant girl who was like, I'm not interested, you can come all you like, I'm not afraid of you. She looked like, I'm terrified, you know.
And he coming back.
So, I you liked it though.
I don't know my take of it. No, the only thing I said is that there was a lot of hair at the beginning. I was like,
so
wow,
you just
everyone,
like a lot of hair?
Every male had like so much hair at the beginning. I was like, okay, that's quite...
Yeah, so...
Compared to the woman, in his hair looked really, really good.
That's all you took from the whole video?
No, it was catchy, but yes, everything you said with the way his face expression, he's
I'm sure,
aggressive.
I mean, I just feel like there was something fishy.
I hope he had a good wash after that. I'm telling you, I wouldn't that near me. But yeah, I know what you mean.
I just, like I said, I mean, I think he...
I didn't like his style. I didn't like the sleeve thing. Obviously, it's his thing. The half one arm, half sleeve. I just thought it was, I don't know, it just...
But once again, I want to apologise to anyone who thinks, oh yeah, well, but you like didn't understand what I was saying. If you like did, then it would have made sense. Yeah, I fully understand. So I do put my hands up on that. I couldn't find our subtitles to it.
It looks kind of cool in this little image picture here.
And like I said, I don't know what the meaning of Pogaru or Karabuu, Karabuu means.
Maybe guys.
So if you guys let us know what it means. And like I said, sorry if just because we didn't understand it, if you guys have been watching our channel, which I'm sure you are, we just give our honest review and reaction to what we see first time. We don't do researches. We don't like, oh, that's it. He could be one of the biggest stars of there and that scene probably be the best. Yes, we fully understand, but we're just doing it from our take, not. And we don't tend to do what we think everyone wants to hear. So, I mean, I could just go, yeah, it's fantastic. I can't do that. I'm just like going that. But once I could understand it and re-watch it or something and people put it in context, I mean, might be a totally different take after that. But it's always the initial I go for, how I feel about it. And if you see all my other videos that we've done on KGF and all that, you'll see what our reaction and take is on those. So it's totally different to this. So it's not personal to him or anything else. It's just that was the initial take, and that was the video, really.
Mm-hmm.
Like always, guys, whatever you think, let us know anyway, and do get us involved. If there's anything else that you want us to make, click on the like button, share it with everyone you know, and make sure you subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you on the next one.
See you on the next one.
Take care, see you soon.
Bye.